You're now tuning into Overtime Hip Hop Production. OverTimeHipHop.com. If it's not here, it's not hot.
Hey, it's your boy Chef Javon. We're down here live in Harlem, 63 West 125th Street, the Wingstop. You heard of the Wingstop, but now we're in the Wingstop in Harlem. Rick Ross, he's the owner of this franchise, and stay tuned to the interview. A shout out to Derek, his PR, shout out to Miss Penny, shout out to BET, Coast to Coast, Hype Magazine. We in there. Shout out to definitely our PR, Liz. She's doing her thing. She made it work. Stay tuned to the interview. We out of here. 125th Street, Harlem, we out. Don't get comical right now. Nah, we gonna stop. Let's stop. It's your boy Chef Javon. We down at the weak spot. Right. I'm trying. Listen, you remember her? Young B, chicken noodle soup. So now she's going by Bianca. She's looking even more beautiful. Tell our viewers at What's Out of Hip Hop, what's going on with you? Show the sexiness. Just show the sexiness. Tell them what's going on with you.
Well, I stopped by Wingstop. You already know. Shout out my boy Rick Ross. He came all the way to Harlem to do a real big, opened up the wing spot. And you know, I'm just doing my thing. You're going to catch me on this season 6 of Love & Hip Hop New York. And you already know I love Wingstop, so I had to pull up.
Now, are you bringing the love back to Love & Hip Hop?
I'm bringing the hip hop. Ain't no Love & Hip Hop.
Because I saw what you posted on the other day on your Instagram. You were like, where's the love at?
Yeah. Ain't no Love & Hip Hop. But you never know. You never know.
That's what's up. What can we look forward to besides the season? I know you got to be working on some things. You're on your own product. What's going on?
Well, I got a lot of things going on. I'm working really hard. But everybody could catch up with me on my Instagram, at Bianca is King. Everything is spelled the same again, at Bianca is King. And you know, you can keep up with me on there and then just catch up with what I'm doing. A lot of shows. I'm about to go on tour, dropping my new project, The Ninth Year, produced by Shy Bugs and Ray. They produce for Fetty on WAP also. So, you know, I got a lot of things going on.
That's what's hot in hip hop. Can we see a little chicken noodle soup? Just a little bit. Ah, get it. Get it. Ah, hey. It's your boy Chef Javon. We down here live. I was supposed to be on Periscope, but I can't do both. But anyway, it's your boy Chef Javon. Bianca, check out the next season, next month.
December 14th.
Next month, Love & Hip Hop, Doc. Shout out to Love & Hip Hop, BET Digital, Coast to Coast, Hype Magazine. Shout out to Miss Penny, shout out to Sam.
And what's hot in hip hop?
Definitely. Do this girl.
You know, it's your girl Bianca. I want to shout out what's hot in hip hop. You heard?
Now that's what's hot in hip hop. Chicken noodle soup. 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 Chicken noodle soup.